not a food safety issue at all, and certainly very low risk when it comes to anything having to do with public health. So the public should be aware of those two facts, and also know that we have a very strong plan in the state of Georgia to manage this. I'm very thankful for the very dedicated people all across state agencies and our federal partners that have worked together to control this at this time.